books on my bookshelf. On my bookshelf, at least there's a couple of them. You should look. I'm gonna grab my webcam now. Behold, behold, behold all the books on my bookshelf. Focused on me in my chair while I work and look at the websites on the internet, and sometimes while that's happening, occasionally touch my genitals. It's true. But don't look at me that way. I made this chart, or more of a list, which you also won't be able to read very well because it's backwards because of my webcam, which I've previously noted to you being backwards. If you could read backwards, or you have flipped your monitor, you don't need to read this, but I'm going to read this. It's keys, wallet, medicine, like allergies and medicines and food, because sometimes I forget to eat, and that's I should probably eat in the morning. This is like before I go to work checklist. ID, because the place where I work requires me to have a picture ID. I'm just gonna probably shouldn't show you where I work, but there's a picture of me on my ID card. My face. So that's on the list too, because if I forget that, I get locked out of the building, and or at least in the room that I'm in, and then have to knock on the door and bother everybody if I come back from the bathroom or something and I don't have my ID card. So it's good to bring that with me. That's the most important one, because I can't get too far without my keys. I don't need to buy a whole lot of my wallet while I'm at work. I could have my ID in case I run over a pedestrian and need to prove that I have my license so they can take it away from me. Medicine, I guess I'll get a little itchy, but being locked out and having to knock and bother people, that's definitely at the top of my list for fuck, that sucks, that's stupid. That's probably not going to be a good day if I get my ID card. I don't need that as a computer. I haven't forgot my computer yet to bring to work, but if I did, that would, I wouldn't be able to do my job, basically, without the computer. It's a number I've never seen before. But it's probably another. Mail from them. Let's listen. Actually, I got a voicemail now. That was really fast. I left a voicemail immediately. I'm dialing the voicemail now. Oh, that's my guitar going. I'm sorry. It is Sally Mae. It's Heather from Sally Mae. Several times a day to remind me that I owe them money. Usually when I'm late on a payment, but I just paid them. I just paid them everything that I owe them for the month. And they're still calling me. They still call me all the time. And usually at a time when I can't answer, at work, I like to pick up the phone when they're calling me one time and just tell them to fuck off because I paid them this time. Usually they're right, but this time I paid them. But they just keep calling at the most inopportune times, and really... Now. Oh, my stomach really hurts. I'm gonna turn off the recording.